Welcome to the TenorShare channel. Don't know how to transfer from an old iPhone to new iPhone when you get a new iPhone? If you have never tried data transfer between different devices, then this video is perfect for you. Let's look at the simplest and most straightforward way. Transfer iPhone data with quick start. The first thing is to keep your two devices close together, because the old device is reset, so we need to follow the prompts to set it up. Be sure to maintain a good internet connection during this time. When setting up here, the old iPhone will automatically pop up the window, like this, showing to set up new iPhone, tap continue. You can choose to hold your new iPhone up to the camera. I will proceed to the next step here by scanning. Then keep waiting. Right now it's setting up your iPhone. Then just continue these settings. And it may take a few minutes to update your iPhone. On your new iPhone, it says transfer data. Tap continue. And now it's starting to transfer data from your old iPhone. This process is relatively long and may last for an hour. Please keep the network stable. Now you can see that you have successfully transferred all the data. Exactly like your previous device. This method is very simple. But the disadvantage is that it can only transfer all the data, which will lead to a long transfer process and the risk of getting stuck on the way. I found an alternative that works. Transfer data with iCareFone. Using TenorShare iCareFone is the new way to transfer your data from one iPhone to another iPhone. It can transfer more than 100 gigabytes within 20 minutes to your iPhone. Download the software via the link in description below. Now we need to connect your old device to your PC and launch iCareFone. Here we click Backup and Restore. Select the data you want to transfer. Then you can choose the backup location. Go ahead and hit Backup. The speed of the backup will not be long. You need to be patient. Once done, you can view backup data like this. Then, switch to the other phone. Connect it to your PC. Back to iCareFone. So we click on the Restore to Device button. You can freely choose the data you want to transfer. Well done. Now you can see the data has been transferred to the another iPhone. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.